What is going on, folks? Auditing America. I'm out with Fake Mike Rue News. Make sure you go check them out. Subscribe to Fake Mike Rue News and all the platforms. Find Auditing America on TikTok, Instagram, and Facebook. We are about to do a First Amendment audit in the state of Missouri. Let's see if they respect our rights.
Got a little hostile security officer over here. Banging on the wall, I mean on the glass.
Are you camera shy, sir?
No, I'm not. What are you doing?
Well, it says property monitored by video surveillance. I am doing my own video. Is that okay?
No.
Why not?
Not on this property.
We have. Is it illegal?
Against it. Yes, we do.
Could you state the law?
It's a Missouri statute, and you're going to get your ass in trouble.
Bye. For taking... We're just taking pictures. We're working on a video about...
Stay out loud.
Please, don't be rude. Don't be rude. I haven't been rude to you, sir. I mean, this is a public building, correct? No? Who finds this? Who finances this building? Private property? Whose property? That's a seal of the state right there. I don't think it's private. Why are you putting your hand on your firearm? Why would you put your hand on your firearm, sir? For guys with cameras. Please step away from me. Please step away from me. Step away. Don't get close. Don't get any closer, please.
You cannot take pictures of this building.
Why?
It's illegal.
What law?
Talk to the state. Who are you?
I will. Could you please get us a supervisor then?
Oh, we'll get PD if you want.
That's fine, because we're not doing anything illegal. We're more
trespassing right now.
No, we're not. We're working on a video.
Told to stop it.
We're trying to conduct business here. We're trying to conduct business here.
What kind of business you got?
We're trying to do a public records request. All we're trying to do is go.
You can't be recording, sir. We're going to take the phone.
I dare you to take my phone. I dare you to take my phone.
I will take it from you, sir.
I dare you to take my phone. I dare you to take my phone. I dare you to take my phone.
What are you going to do?
What am I going to do to you? I'm going to sue you. That's what I'm going to do. Freedom of the press.
No. Sue
freedom of the press. Property. I'm going to sue you.
Property. You're not allowed to.
Yes, you are.
No, you're not.
You're being disorderly right now.
We got lawyers going to tell you.
Hey.
Don't touch you.
No, you're not. You're on the property.
Don't touch me.
What are you doing?
Let him go. Let him go. Let him go, you're not cops. Who do you think you guys are? He was never recording. These guys are crazy.
No, you're not allowed on property.
You guys are crazy.
As soon as we get to the edge of the park,
y'all
break.
Great, thank you. Oh shit, I've never seen this before. Oh. Assault. You just attacked this man. And nope. It's on video. You're gonna go to jail. You're gonna go to jail.
Okay. That's assault, and you stole that man's stuff.
Tell him to go away.
You go away.
We're at the property.
You go away. You go away.
That's fine, but he's within his rights now. What we're trying to show right now, sir, is that you said this is private property, is that correct?
Yes, it is.
Who owns this?
The state.
Who finances the state, idiot? The people. It's not private. It's the people, you stupid fuck.
He said,
stupid motherfucker, putting your hands on people, taking people's camera. You ever heard of freedom of the press?
Fuck all of you. Right now.
Fuck you. What are you gonna do? You gonna touch me now? You guys are on Auditing America with over 140 million views on the internet.
You just made a fool of yourself.
Your career is over. All of you are fired, being disorderly.
You guys love America, right? You love freedom, right?
That's right.
Then this is very anti-American, you stupid fucks. Idiot. Take off that fucking flag off your chest. I serve more than you, motherfucker. I serve my country more than you, motherfucker. Fuck you, piece of shit. Fuck you. Go fuck your mother. Go fuck your mother, bitch. Oh, bullcrap. Bullcrap. You guys are Nazis. You guys are fucking Nazis.
One sec. I want you to talk.
Fucking redcoats.
You talked to me if I came out here.
After he assaulted you.
Talk, I was respectful. You guys said you loved America, you love freedom. You said you let me talk. As soon as I bring up Declaration of Independence, fuck you.
Fuck all of you motherfuckers.
That's what you get told.
You can't touch people, bitch. You can't touch people, bitch. You can't arrest nobody. If anyone's breaking the law, you call the cops. No one broke the law, motherfucker. No one broke the law. It's the First Amendment, idiot. It's the First fucking Amendment. Yes, we can.
Specifically, which law?
Yes, we can. And we're gonna come back with the police. How's that? Fuck you.
You guys are tyrants, and you don't love America. You guys are communists. Watch out for this guy. He likes to grab people. He's very grabby.
You're gonna be sorry about this, especially you, motherfucker. You. No, I said you're gonna get fired, bitch. That's what's gonna happen. Yes, you're gonna get fired. Punk ass bitch. Give each other hand jobs. Stupid fucks. Disrespectful motherfuckers. Racist motherfuckers. Racist bitch.
Wow.